You want to win the World Cup, you have to win 7 games. Tongue in cheek, and I know it's not the right time to make a joke. We only have to win 6 games now. So we're still in it. And so it's 1 game less. If we win 6 games, I think there's a good chance that we'll win the World Cup. So the guys have to put up their hands to be more serious. I mean, it's just unacceptable. We Springboks, by saying that is a that doesn't mean you've got a right just to win. And I think that's what we as players sometimes forget. The other countries, like I said numerous times, and Fury warned us, and Skog warned us, that the Japanese play good rugby. We don't see them, but we've studied them. And I said to the team, it's going to be a hell of a tough game. So we as South Africans have to respect the rest of the world. But by saying that, I really still believe that we can win the World Cup. I know I've always been a positive person. And I've been knocked out a few times in my life, and mostly it's come back. So I still believe we can do it. But the players have to put up their hands, and the coaching staff and all of us. It's just not good enough. And if we stand together as a 23, play like I know we can play, play to our strengths and have the mental toughness, back our captain, I know we can still do it. And, you know, it'll be one of the best turnarounds in the world, but it's not going to be easy. Every single game is a hell of a tough.